Yeah, so that's the National Guard training yard. Not sure what that place is, though. Gonna have to check that out later. There we go. And this is definitely a settlement. I don't think Garvey would have sent me here otherwise.
Excuse me.
Did the Minutemen send you?
Yes, they did.
Yes, I'm here to help. What's going on?
There's a group of raiders that won't leave us alone. Stealing our food and supplies. Threatening us if we can't give them what they want. We know where they're coming from, but we can't stand up to them ourselves.
Any idea how many raiders we're talking about?
No telling, I'm afraid. This time there were three, but who knows how many are back at their base.
Really? They only sent three? Okay, well, I'll admit, yeah, honestly, there's no telling how many there are back at the base, but... Wow, three? Okay, so gonna hop back home, drop off the stuff, come back here, take care of those guys. And how you three ladies doing today?
What gave you the idea we're friends?
Sorry, I was trying to be friends. Latina looks a little bit less pissed off today. Marginally less pissed off. Honestly, I'm just no good with women. Yeah, it's a shame the sunlight's not gonna last much longer. Oh, better make the most of it while we can. Take care of those idiots at the beach. Ah, more mutt fruit. You know, it's weird. At first, all the settlements I was having were just growing potatoes and occasionally corn, and none of them were growing mutt fruit, which I need for adhesive. And then recently, like all the settlements I've been getting are just like that's their main food supply.
Garbage can, yes?
No, this belongs in my pocket. Oh, hi! Kinda scared me there. I wasn't expecting anything to be moving around in there.
Protect and serve.
Yeah, you go about doing that. I'm not gonna be doing anything that you wouldn't approve of. Technically. And this guy has no use for it, right? Yeah. Sorry, madam. If only I could domesticate you. Slight frame rate drop. Oh god, now every time I see that bridge, I'm gonna be thinking about those gunners. And how I can't kill them, and how I tried so very often to sneak and failed. And yes, the freezing bat I made blue because it should be blue. Makes it stick out from the rest, you know? Just fell right through the dang shelf. Looking for some raiders. There they are. Oop. want to go around this way. Oh my, there is a lot, aren't there? That was a really weird and unpleasant looking death sequence. Oh, geez. Noodle cup! Feel free to get up whenever you want, Kiri. I hate those spotlights. It makes such annoying little sounds. Idiot. Nice little arcade place. Well, kind of wish I could make this a settlement. I'd love to make this a settlement. Oh well, that's what mods are for. Oh, there. Yep. Bam! Woo! Rifle butted your head clean off. Avon calling! Is that grenade gonna blow up? I thought I saw her drawing a grenade. Oh, no kidding. You go, Kiri. Alright, you wanted me to take over? Okay, tap out. Indeed.
Bingo.
Does double damage if the target is full at full. Ooh! Alright, that's a good thing to open the battle with. Alright, now it's time to go looting. Probably gonna cut down on this footage.
Sweet.
Oh, that's some good stuff. Got book return tokens off of that guy. That's helpful. It's easier than having to get the actual overdue books. Hey now, this guy's got some too. A quick nap on a dead man's bag, full health. And I thought someone was gonna come over there, guess I was wrong. Waste of time tossing out that, fragmine.
Hey, this good.
Basketballs? Oh, hey! Okay. Wow. Oh. Ooh, yeah. Okay, this place has some good stuff. Yeah, okay, so I need to bring my return tokens over here anytime I want something. They got 5 frag mines. Yeah, they just got a lot of good stuff. Yeah. First off, I'll have to buy that fusion core. Live in love!
Perfect.
Permanently gain +1 luck from alcohol when adventuring with a companion. Okay. God, I love that mod.
Got it.
Under the boardwalk, boardwalk. Such a darling.
Watch your step as you enter the train.
Saw it that time. Although I guess I wasn't supposed to see it that time on account of the fact that that side's chained. Well, the other side's chained. Oh, hey-o.
There is something nearby. Identity unknown.
Ghost Red Roach! Oh yeah, Ghost Beaters!
That's it.
Ah! I got him!
know, but I've been told uranium ore is worth more than gold. So McCad, I bought me a Jeep. I got that bug, and I can't sleep. Uranium fever has come and got me down.
Oosh. Fever is spreading all around. Almost didn't notice that. Now I gotta keep my eye open for more crap. I guess that guy was supposed to be a hint. This creepy, slowly moving skeleton. Is he supposed to be pointing to something? Yeah, he is! Oh my god! Oh, he's pointing at me! That was weird!
Uranium fever is spreading all around. With a Geiger counter in my hand,
Mama going out to take me to government land.
Uranium fever has done and got me down.
Well, it took I'll be getting to those raiders at some point.
To the top where I thought I'd find a hunk of rock that'd make it click just like I'd read about burning pit. On the second day, I made the top, and I'm telling you, Steve, I was ready to stop. The only clicking that I heard that day was the bones in my back that had gone astray.
Uranium fever.
Somebody was lighting up.
Uranium fever, it's spreading all around. With a Geiger counter in my hand,
I'm going out to state me to government land.
Uranium fever has done and got me down. Well, you pack up your things, you head out again into some unknown spot.
I was just supposed to open that door and get shot in the face, is all. Wasn't actually protecting anything. They were just being a-holes.
Well, I ain't kidding. I ain't gonna quit. That bug's done caught me and I've been bit. So with a Geiger counter and a pick in my hand, I'll keep right on staking that government land. Uranium fever has done and got me down. Uranium fever is spreading all around. With a Geiger counter in my hand,
I'm going out to take me some government land.
Uranium fever has done and got me down.
The password is pit
sweet.
Hey, buddy. I'm not gonna try. Well, actually, yeah. See, there's nothing in there. And just like that, I'm already bored of the radio. Shotgun versus knife. What did you think was gonna win?